intuitively, since just after he was born, I've had a sense that he has this kind of strange, different genius in him, and it has to do with...
You are all strange and different geniuses.
Thank you. Good point. Yes.
But you're all unique. Yes. You have your own way of expressing it. Yes.
In his unique form, I just a couple of times I've sort of seen what he sees and felt what he is feeling. And,
yes.
And it has to do with sort of architecture, spatial dimension.
Yes.
It's like his seeing into the inner template behind physiological reality.
Yes, exactly so. This is why the condition that you call autism is so often marked by such genius propensity in one level. Because on that level, the individual can see all the way into the fundamental foundational fabric of existence and totally, completely knows that subject, understands it, is, in fact, literally is that concept itself, becomes the idea itself utterly on that level, in that what you would call narrow spectrum.